wonder what carved this. You can see a feline on the left with what looks to be one of those. Oh no, that's a hunter holding something above their head. Maybe an egg? To the right is a second hunter with something above his head, very similar. And to the right of him, that looks to be some kind of monster defending another one of those oval shaped, probably eggs. Unless it's that new bird monster that throws the rocks, but I don't think that's the case. You can see the little footprints from where the hunters were tracking things. Very interesting.